Pull the paper tray out of the machine. Press and slide the paper guides to fit the paper. Press the release button in the bottom of the paper tray and then pull out the back of the paper tray. Fan the paper. Load paper with the printing surface face down in the paper tray. Adjust the paper guides. Check the paper is flat in the tray and below the maximum paper mark. Push the paper tray completely into the machine. Lift the paper support flap.